Hi, ich bin der Günther Echtgemachtener Bude. Willkommen zu einer neuen Folge Deltarune. Ihr wundert euch vielleicht, wieso zur Hölle ich jetzt im Thronsaal bin. Im letzten Part habe ich doch damit beendet, gegen Jevil 38 mal zu verlieren. Ich habe mich entschieden, ihn hier im Pazifisten-Run nicht zu zeigen. Es wäre nur noch frustrierend geworden. Man muss ihn 10-mal hypnotisieren, bevor man gewinnen kann. Und ich war bei 4-mal und spätestens ab dem 8. Mal rastet er komplett aus, vermischt all seine Attacken, ballert von allen Seiten. Das heißt aber nicht, dass ich den Bosskampf nicht zeigen werde. Er ist sozusagen vertagt. Ich werde ihn im G-Fight machen. Und heute kommt das Finale vom Pazifisten-Run aus Deltarune. Los geht's. Hier ist der Thron. The throne seems to have been damaged and destroyed. Er ist beschadet. Die Banner sind auch angedamaged. Hier ist ein langer Gang. Und da ist Lancer. Hey, da ist Lancer. Aber Lancer, my son, have you dispatched the lightness as I commanded? No, but I did even better. It turns out we don't actually have to fight them. They said they could just talk to you and they're alive. Yes, and I think you like them. Yes, Susie, she's very purple and strong and where are they now? Hey, it's nice to meet you, Lancer. Lancer, my son. Yes, Father? Do you remember what I told you? Don't get too attached. You have failed. They've poisoned you with their sentimentality. Free yourself, Lancer. They care not for you. Their only goal is to destroy our glorious fountain. They are scum. No, they aren't. What did you say? Let him go. You want me to let him go? Then how about this? I'll drop him off the edge and let him splatter. Unless you all learn your place. What will it be like, Nas? And don't listen to me, Susie, here. Now watch, Lancer. See what happens when you befriend Lightner. Oh, what? You traitor, come back here. Alright, enough already. Who the hell do you think you are? To my people, I'm a hero. To you, hässlich. I'm the bad guy. Der Typ ist grottenhässlich. King blocked the way. Das ist nicht mal eine besondere Musik, wirklich. Ich rede mal selber mit ihm. Und ihr zwei defend. By the night's will, I shall shatter your heart to pieces. Talk became courage. Wie kann ich es wagen, hierher gekommen zu sein? Das Gute ist, ich weiß, dass dieser Kampf leichter ist als Jevil. Dann Courage. Oh. Ne, es bringt mein Defense Boost. You might not realize it, but this is a world where you don't have to fight. I know if we try, we can all find another way. Such simple-minded platitudes. Shadow will not live to realize your naivety. Now perish the pathetic lightness you worship. Some of your friends and I aren't going anywhere. Talk is zum Heilen geworden. You that left us in the shadow stripped of me. Die Attacke ist halt jeden. Mach ich sogar mal. You dare return to torment us once again. Ah, Kacke. Jetzt Susi. Alright, listen up. Lancer's my friend, so if we can get by without hurting you, then... If I perish, so be it. Shall my son, the monsters you really are. Alright, you wanna see what I can do, huh? Red Buster. I found fresh pearl. Also, ich will hier jetzt nichts falsch machen. Eine Ahnung habe ich nicht wirklich. Der Typ, den ich hier sehe, hat einfach den hier gemacht. Der hier klar ja auch sich selber. Mann, die Attacke. Abandoned by the lightness, the sad became cracked with hatred. Don't give up. The night that puts the... Probier das mal und dann Schokodiamant abgreifen. Oh Kacke, das macht schon Damage. Na Mensch, ich hab keine Ahnung. Durchhalten. Our new carpet. What the fuck, mach halt noch schneller. Die will hier wieder. Naja, das macht halt echt nicht viel. So, das Wort shall be blanked in darkness. And darkness shall rule it. Warte, jetzt kann ich defend. Okay, ich kann theoretisch auch meine Verteidigung regelmäßig mal erhöhen. Then you may see what it's like to live in despair. What it's like to live in despair. Ich kann nicht. LOL. Now enough talk for before the chain is shut. Oh, die Attacke war echt nicht einfach. Hier, warum nicht ein Field Prayer auf Susi? Ach, you're quite strong, aren't you? Die Attacke ist echt nicht allgemein. Ich habe das Gefühl, der Kampf ist sehr cool. Nicht zu leicht und nicht zu schwer. If I keep fighting you like this, then... Okay, die Attacke ist ein bisschen mies. Oh. It seems that... Oh mein Gott, bin ich gut. Das Problem ist. Ich bin zu gut. My knight, I shall not fail you. Ehrlich gesagt glaube ich, der Kampf ist gleich Rom. Okay, war doch ein bisschen arg leicht am Ende. Ich meine, ich habe 9 KP geheilt, weil ich nichts anderes zu tun hatte. Enough. That's enough. I see that I cannot defeat you. I've grown exhausted from my battle. Das war nicht mal lang. Like Masai. Perhaps I have been too cruel. The truth is, I was not always this way. There once was a time where darkness and lightness lived in harmony. A time where darkness could fulfill their purpose in peace. It would be a lie to say that I, too, do not yearn for those days. Perhaps you young ones are right. Please, let us put away our weapons. There must be a peaceful solution to all this. Susie. Come now, Susie. Wow. I'm glad you're starting to realize, Mr. King. None of us really want to fight. You can just tell us about your worries. I'm sure we can all be friends, Mr. King. Yes, friends. That sounds... My apologies, I'm not used to fighting like that. My body is getting weak. And don't say another word. Ich wusste, der jetzt den Heal-Casting. Yeah, you should be all healed up. How do you feel? Let's see. Pisser. Never better. You. Did I say you could get up? Chris. Oh, spare me the heroics. Ah, Spaß. You're the leader, aren't you? So what's your plan? To laugh as you cast us all back into you can't even say. Young one, let me tell you a secret. Quiet people piss me off.
Das habe ich schon mal gehört, das Zitat.
Hey, get away from my friends. Oh, what? Surely you must realize how exhausted I am Lightner. Any hit from you would kill me. Why not do it, Lightner? Kill me and show my son how much you really care. Nah. So what's your plan then? To talk me to death? You stupid Lightner. You honestly think you have any way to convince me not to kill you? Just wait. Wait for what? Why am I suddenly so sleepy? Why you sweet little pumpkin. Hey Chris, you're alright. And that was close, Susie. I'm surprised you remembered my pacify spell. Hey, come on. I'd never forget something I made fun of you for. Chris, Susie, I'm sorry. Because I knew the king, we almost... Susie, you are right. I was foolish to think we could act so soft to everyone. This isn't a world where kindness is all... where kindness always wins, is it? It's complicated. Yeah, sometimes there's people you just gotta fight. But if you never let your guard down, then you might just hurt someone you care about too. Everyone, your king. Lance ahead. Sorry, I cannot beat up your dad.
That's okay, it happens. Oh, even looks like he's having a beauty snap. That's good, he seemed cranky. Man, you can't say that again.
Lanza, what's that noise?
Oh, I actually came to warn you, Clown Link, and informed the guys who are fighting my dad, but instead of ugly Voltinone to help you, everyone just caught the freak out. Now they appear to be, breaking through a door to the throne room. Well, that's not the best. Chris and Lee. Seems that you must hurry to the fountain. No time for advice, huh?
Yes, of course, no advice. We're bad guys, so we only have bad advice.
Oh! Das ist Sense 2.0. You've learned a lot, huh?
Only from the best of the worst.
Okay, I'll stop the go stop the door. Later, dude. So, jetzt machen wir die Fontäne kaputt, oder wie? So, Chris, we must say goodbye then. I just wanted to say I really enjoyed meeting you too, and hey, can you stop mumbling into your head for a second? Can barely hear you, dude. I'm sorry. What the fuck? Chris, Susie, I hope I can see you again soon. Und was bist du, Asriel oder so? Next time I'm making lots of yummy cakes, alright? Yeah, sure, dude. Let's go, Chris. Warum sieht der Typ eigentlich jetzt aus wie Asriel? Naja, ich geh mal eine dunkle Fontäne zerstören. Das ist die, oder? Die wirkt mehr Regenbogenfarben, aber... Ist das the fountain? Don't know how, but it feels like we stumbled into something really important, did we? Nee, bloß nicht. Well, there's no time to think about that now. Right now, it's time to go home. Right, Chris? As you stood in front of the fountain, you felt something strange. It was as if your very soul was glowing. Meine Seele glüht. Das sah fast so aus wie am Anfang des Spiels. Es steht kein Name mehr oben. What happened? I can't see anything. Hey, watch it. The unused classroom? How'd get there? Hey, Chris, what just happened? Like, that wasn't a dream or anything, was it? Anyway, as I was saying, let's just tell Atlas we couldn't find any chalk. Die Tür bringt mir nix, oder? Man, the sun's already setting. Ja, wir waren doch da links im Schrank. Everyone else must have gone home now. Genau, das F. No better than to ask us next time, huh? Well, I guess we should go. See you later, I guess. Chris. Let's go back there tomorrow, alright? Ja, morgen wieder zurückgehen, tolle Idee. Zugeschlossen. Alles hier ist zugeschlossen. Chris, whatever have you been doing? I sat in a car waiting for you after school for half an hour. I called and called, but you've never picked up. Yet your poor mother worried sick. Chris, I'm afraid I'm going to have to punish you.
a friend? You are spending time with a friend? Chris, I will make an exception. You can continue your duet just a little longer. But when you return home, you are going to have to go to bed early. See you soon, honey. Yay. Jetzt kann ich die Overworld erkunden. Die Bücherei. Tammy, hi. Gotta go to college. So Tam Stubby hat ein Comic. Hoch kann ich nicht anscheinend. I love reading books, especially the books upstairs. You should really read them. Ich komm nicht an dir vorbei. Da ist ein Hund drin, der gerade ein Spiel programmiert. Und wenn das Spiel zu Ende ist, das heißt, irgendwann, wenn Deltarune fertig ist, denn das Spiel ist noch nicht komplett, dann wird können. Man muss nur dem Doc, also Toby Fox, vertrauen. Hier scheint ein Rathaus oder sowas zu sein. Hier stehen Typen im Weg. Ich will mal nur interessante Orte besuchen mit bekannten Charakteren. Und das hier, was auch immer das ist. Chris, what a pleasant surprise to see you here. And on a school day. There must be a reason that you came here at such a time. I, Father Elwin, implore you. If you have anything right in your mind, please speak. Chris, if you want some of your sick fruit juice.
Ich bin am Aufnehmen.
You should come to our service. Our chai sounds a bit thinner since your brother went away. Chris, it would be wonderful if you would sing with us. Or even participate to instead of just trying to drink the fruit juice. Wo komme ich hier hin? Ein Friedhof anscheinend. Crystal, a snowy gemstone for a proud mother. Gerson, die Schildkröte aus dem ersten Part. Aus Undertale, aus dem ersten Spiel. Die den Shop in Waterfall hatte. Renowned historian, author and teacher. Mudler, Big Bone for the leader of the pack. Kenn ich nicht. Shira. Ich glaube, das soll Shiren sein. Aber die Musik ist auch cool und jetzt heißt es auch The Return. Hier unten, was gibt's da? Das sind typische Undertale-Vogel. What the fuck? Es ist... Das wird später noch wichtig. Weil keiner kann mir erklären, dass diese auffällige Tür da nichts zu bedeuten hat. Der Typ hier war übrigens ein Gaster voller Nante. Hey Punk, get off the road. You're blocking traffic. Oh well, it's just Esco's kid. Sorry, I'm a little worked up lately. This job is so boring. Nothing ever happens in this town. And I just wish something would shake things up. You got something to report? Dark World. What, there's a Dark World inside the school? Sure, kid, there's no law against Dark Worlds anyway. It's a job for the school board. Wer hätte gedacht, dass sie mir nicht glaubt? Eine tolle Krankenschwester. Dad, I can't just say that to her. Oh my god, I literally died. No, I see that first time I laid my eyes on my mother. I walked right up and told her she was a hot piece of work. And really? Yeah, she slapped me so I blacked out. That doesn't help at all. Anyhow, how's Dragon Blazers 3? Beat it yet? I'm still at the Ice Palace. I've been kind of waiting to finish it with you, Dad. No, maybe you shouldn't wait. And that, you should bring it here, I'm bored as hell. Fine, you win. I'll bring it next time. Oh, it's getting late. guess I better go. I've got homework. Oh, that's the group project was. Bad guy again, what's his name? Nerdly. It's not Birdly. He's not that bad, Dad. I kick his ass. Dad, you're not even supposed to get up. Bring him by the wind. Something. Iris, throw something at him. Goodbye, Dad. Bye, honey. Hi. Warum stehe ich mit dem Gesicht dran? Oh, hi, Chris. Aha, was ein toller Dialog.
Was bist du?
Das Kettles White Wizard. Ah, nee. Also, but my blood is boiling for battle. Der will kämpfen, weil, keine Ahnung, instabil. Polizei ist halt. Wirklich jetzt. Aha, auf dem Band steht. Nya! Von wem könnte das nur sein? Hust, hust. Was gibt's hier noch? Sans. Sans, Restaurant. Brown. Oh ja, Kid. Wer bist du? Hörst mir mal, good question. I'm Sans, your friendly neighborhood skeleton. What's up? Behind me, yeah, that's the grocery store. Unfortunately, it's closed. What a pen, I really wanted to buy some milk. Someone ought to complain to the guy who runs it. Das bist du selber. Frank, we just moved here, so I hardly know anyone. Why got anyone I should know better? Milch. War that tiger. You can't just jump straight into friendship. It takes time. Alright, that's enough time. Take this. Call it whenever you feel like. Yay. Friends? Mein Leder. Helpless, yeah, I know about her. Came into the store with a suit, chase and sunglasses. For she was part of the mob. She opened the case and stuffed it full of instant noodles. Pad and small bills. Then slunk out of the place. Pajamas trailing on the floor. Anyway, our relationship is a purely business, so I guess I'll let her do her thing. Jetzt fehlt noch Toriel. Your mother. Too late. I already befriended your mom last night. She's great. Came to the store to buy chocolate kisses. Said she's gotta lock the door to stop you from eating them. You sound like a fun kid, huh? Aha, hey bud, are you busy tomorrow? I need some help with something. It would be great if you could come over. I live just next door, you know. Warum nicht? Oh, you are deliberating for a while. Gee, what's wrong? Don't want to hang out with a stranger. Well, I guess I shouldn't complain. I'm not going to be there. That would be weird. It's just gonna be you and my little brother. He needs friends. Thanks for hanging out with him. See ya. Ihr müsst halt auch wissen, welches Haus genau welches ist. Ah, hi, Monster Kid. Chris, was machst du?
Oh, Chris, okay, I was really worried when you didn't come back. Where did you go? Did you skip class? Well, don't worry about it. I'm the cool teacher, you know? You're not in trouble. Well, let me know if you need anything.
Milch. Das hier ist dein Sans und Papyrus Haus, oder? Ja, man hört das Trauseln von Bones. Ich weiß jetzt nicht die perfekte deutsche Übersetzung. Neues Grillbies. Das ist der Typ vom Kreuzworträtsel. Das ist der Typ von dem Kreuzworträtsel, das Sans in Undertale als Rätsel benutzt hat. Hier wohnt anscheinend Catty, hier Bratty, Napster Blue. I'm afraid no one's home right now, darling. No, I don't. You praise on home. Ah, das war sogar Metaton. Flower King.
High as score.
Oh, there's someone there. Just a moment, I've almost finished watering these flowers. Here we are. Howdy, now can I? Oh, Chris. Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot if you don't like hugs like that. What? Tom, Chris, you can help yourself to anything you like. Ich guck mich mal um. Die Menschen sehen als Blumen. Und das da, a golden flower. Also flowy eigentlich. Eine verschlossene Tür. Yes, these flowers are still kicking. Quite hard to take care of them in this climate. Oh, Chris, before you go. Here, for your mother, I'll see shit. Ein paar Blumen. Have a great day, Chris. Ja, die Oberwelt gefällt mir. Ah, die Royal Guards. Hier müsste doch auch irgendwas sein, oder nicht? Genau das.
Hey there, noticed you were here. It's me, you know me, right? Of course you do. I'm real popular, I just don't have any friends. But it's okay you're here, because you are here. Will you be my friend? Yeah. I'm so happy you're here, I'm so happy I'm... You don't know what to do, I don't remember being this happy before. What's your name, friend?
Hippopotamus.
Goodbye, Hippopotamus, that's you, big name, but it's worth it. Oh, excuse me, I forgot to introduce myself. Actually, since no one talks to me, I forgot my own name. Can you give me a name?
Ezreal 2, beauty, disgusting. Ich nenne Zwiebel.
It's perfect, I don't know what it means, but it's perfect. It feels like it's shaped like me, it feels like it smells like me. Wait, what was the name? Umium? Yeah, it's perfect, Umium. Thank you for giving me a name, I cherish. Hyper Potato Mask, that's your name, right? I want to tell you something tomorrow. Something I can only tell a friend.
Okay, that is creepy. Come back soon, you hear? Hilfe. Ich glaube, dann habe ich die Oberwelt so ziemlich fertig bereist. Warte, hier kann ich noch... Ah, hier ist nur das Tor.
Oh, hi, Chris. Did you need help with your homework again? I know you were having trouble last time, so I actually got a few things ready for you in case... Oh, wait. Sorry, I can't right now. I forgot my house key again, and sorry, Chris. I'll help you later if that's okay. See you at school, Chris. And Chris, do you want to talk about something?
Susie.
Susie, that's right, you were here with Susie. When you didn't come back to class, I was worried, but everything turned out okay, I think. If that's okay. Susie, I'm kind of curious what she's like, you know? I mean, who doesn't wonder about her? She never talks to anyone, so Chris, could you tell me about her, if that's okay?
Ja, ist am Ende noch nett gewesen.
What, she's a nice person? Really? Like, really? Honestly? Truly? I mean, that's just what I was hoping, but... Wait, this isn't another trick, is it, Chris? Like when you put ketchup on your arms and told me it was blood?
Ach, scheiß Telefon.
You're totally serious? Gosh, then maybe I should try talking to her. But if I die, you're paying for my funeral, Chris. Honestly, if she's nice, I might die too.
Aha. Über die anderen Themen, ehrlich gesagt, gerade keinen Bock zu sprechen. Ich will langsam aufhören. Und hier ist mein Haus.
Did you have fun with your friend today? By the way, I just finished baking a pie. If you go to bed, it will be cool when you wake. But do not eat it all this time.
Er kühlt noch. Das ist genau dasselbe wie am Anfang.
Dieses Kapitel endet hier.
Es endet damit, dass ich ins Bett gehe.
Oh, Kacke. Muss das jetzt sein? Scheiße.
Habe ich was verpasst? Bin wieder da.
Sorry für die Geräusche, ich mache eine Tür. What the fuck? What the fuck passiert hier? Chara? Chara.
Chara.
Delta. Es ist noch nicht zu Ende.
Places that you know seem like fantasy. There's a light inside your soul that's still shining in the cold with the truth, the promise in our hearts. Don't forget, I'm with you in the dark.
To be continued in Chapter 2.
Nun ist Deltarune zu Ende, aber eine Frage bleibt uns noch. Und zwar, seht ihr hier im Hintergrund ein verlangsamtes, deswegen es leckt nicht, dass es verlangsamt, eine Tür hinter Sans Haus. Und dort ist ein geheimes Labor. In der Zeit, bis es dazu kommt, zu dem, worauf ich hinaus will, gebe ich eine kurze Bewertung ab, auch wenn es nicht viel zu sagen gibt. Das Spiel Deltarune ist einfach cool. Der Soundtrack ist wieder genial, aber nicht so gut wie in Undertale, muss ich sagen. Aber ich bin übel gespannt auf die weiteren Kapitel. Und werde sie auf jeden Fall auch zocken. Aber vorher kommt der Genie-Fan inklusive Javel. Das wird ab der nächsten Folge und vielleicht auch nur in der nächsten Folge zu sehen sein. Ich gebe für das bisherige 93 Punkte. Und jetzt warten wir mal ab, worauf ich hinaus will. Denn vergesst nicht, die wichtigste Aussage in den Lyrics, gerade in den Credits, war so ziemlich Don't Forget. Also, man soll nicht vergessen. Eine seltsame Maschine. Das ist alles zwar ganz interessant, war für mich im Let's Play übrigens nicht erreichbar, deswegen sieht man den YouTube-Link da unten. Und jetzt kommen wir zum wirklich interessanten Teil. Auto. Album Inside the Drawer. Ein Fotoalbum. Da sind Fotos von Warte. Was? Eine Karte ist sticking out from the back flap of the binder. Eine kleine Karte schaut raus. Und jetzt. It's a poorly drawn picture. Ein armselig gezeichnetes Foto von drei lächelnden Personen. Und drauf geschrieben wurden die Worte Don't forget. Was hat das mit Deltarune zu tun? Wir werden es wohl nie erfahren. Oder? Wir sehen uns. Ciao.